how things work. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but it's alright. So, I want to check out different places. Obviously, I'm going here to, what is this called? Rebel's Roost. There's a lot to talk to here. Nice. I love the fact that you can walk and drink stuff now. I'm not sure what's in this place, but I thought there was a vault here, but I'm not sure. Maybe not. If there is, that would be great. Oh, yeah, there is no vault at this location. Okay, maybe there is. It's the downstairs, that's right. I wish the porta potties worked, but they don't. AR, can take that. We can get to it. There we go. Would be nice. Search. Always want to search everything. You don't want to break them open for XP anyway. Thought somebody had said that there were another cloud. It said that there were, what the hell are they called? Maybe they're upstairs. Let's go see what's upstairs. These things right here, these weapon containers. I don't know if you guys knew, but you can open these. And they drop you a blue. And they have optics on them. Upstairs to this. fighting up there anyway. I was already up here once. That's where I came in. Where's the wolf at? I hear it, but I don't see it. Stuck? There's a reboot van here. There's a car to get away. There's this bounty board. What else is here? Anything? I don't think there's an underneath here. No, you can't break that. You can break these. Where do they go? Oh, they go in. Okay. The outside real quick. A lot of ammo around the edges. Been hiding the wood. I know you can get in the window. Yep. And that's Rebel's Roost. No, no, vault.